We have spent more than $2 billion on the greatest scientific gamble in history. And we have won.
3, 2, 1...